At Behrend, we cover the foundations of electrical engineering for undergrads in the first 2 to 3 years. And then, depending on what students are interested in, they could take technical elective courses in any of those areas: controls, communications, power, microelectronics, and so on.
There's a lot of circuit operations, construction of circuits, a lot of breadboard operations and wiring, a lot of equipment knowledge that you learn, and then a lot of what this major is theory. I'd say beyond that, there's a lot of design too.
My favorite part about the program is through the senior design project, you are able to implement and prototype your own design that you have made through the engineering process. And you are able to get one-on-one time with a sponsor so that you learn that real-world connection and skills that you can use throughout your ongoing career after graduation.
So this program is really unique because not only do you get to have a close relationship with your professor because of the small class size, but you also have a close relationship with all the other students. I know everybody's name in my program and also all of my professors' names, and it's just a really tight community.
Electrical engineering in general is a subject that has a very bright future, and at Behrend, because of the advantages such as faculty-student interaction, plus the equipment that we have in the lab and the level of support that our faculty provide, this paves the way for students to be well equipped with the skills needed in industry.